What's up, Tobrovers? Welcome back to another video. Welcome back to the channel of Car Enthusiasts. Today in front of us is the Maruti Suzuki Brezza. I don't think we have covered this car in our channel at all. So this will be the first time that we'll be getting the Brezza on our YouTube channel. So before we get started, we are at Maruti Suzuki Arena Rajarhat. All right. And basically, it's a co-joint showroom. Nexa is over there and Arena is over here. So if you're planning on booking a Maruti Suzuki vehicle, Arena or Nexa vehicle, you can definitely come out over here. The details of the showroom will be in the description below. You can check it out. The contact details, the address, everything will be mentioned there. All right. Without any delay, let's get started with the video straight away. So guys, this is the story underneath the hood, guys. You get a 1.5 liter engine with 102 horsepower and 137 newton meters of torque. It's a petrol engine. Manual transmission mein ye gaadi aati hai. You get a single tone ZXI treatment. It's got dual tone bhi aata hai. This is the top of the line variant. You get insulation over here as well. No hydraulic struts, of course. You get a stand. This is how the engine layout is. What are your thoughts? Let me know in the comments below. All right. Now we're going to close the bonnet and understand the third of the bonnet. So guys, the bonnet is very heavy. All right. And so guys, this was the third of the bonnet. It's a very heavy bonnet. You know, it feels strong. Safety wise also, there's no concern. It's a 4-star vehicle car. So let's keep moving forward. Aap dekh sakte ho, aapko beech beech over here, you get a big bold Suzuki logo finished in chrome. This chrome treatment over here. Chrome treatment over here. This is some glossy dark gray treatment over here on the grill area. All right. You get projector headlamps for your high and low beam both, which is neat with LED lights. All right. You have your DRLs here. यहाँ पे आपका इंडिकेटर सेटअप है एज यू कैन सी. ऑलराइट, द थिंग इज, अगर आप अनलॉक एक बार दबाते हो, द ड्राइवर साइड डोर ओपन्स एंड इफ यू प्रेस इट अगेन, ऑल द फोर डोर्स ओपन. सो दैट इज अ नीट सेफ्टी फीचर इन दिस कार. यू कैन सी दिस पर्टिकुलर एरिया इज फिनिश्ड इन मैट ब्लैक. यू गेट अ टोइंग हुक ओवर हियर. ऑलराइट, यू गेट योर स्किड प्लेट ट्रीटमेंट एंड मूविंग टू द साइड, यू डोंट गेट एनी फॉग लैम्प्स व्हाटसोएवर इन दिस कार, बट फॉग लैम्प्स का सेटअप दिया हुआ है इसमें. राइट, एंड एनी वे इन अ सिटी लाइक कैलकटा इतनी ठंड तो पड़ती है नहीं जो आपको फॉग लैम्प्स की जरूरत हो. बट एनी वे, लेट्स कीप मूविंग फॉरवर्ड. यू कैन सी द बॉडी क्लैडिंग ओवर हियर रनिंग फ्रॉम द फ्रंट टू द रियर. ऑलराइट, यहाँ पे वी कैन सी डिस्क ब्रेक्स इन द फ्रंट गाइज. ऑलराइट, 215/60 R16 इज द प्रोफाइल ऑफ द टायर. MRF टायर्स मिलते हैं आपको. यू गेट टर्न इंडिकेटर्स ऑन योर ORVM. यू डोंट गेट एनी ब्लाइंड स्पॉट मॉनिटरिंग कैमरा इन दिस. Body colored finish, ORVM over here. Alright. You get a request sensor on the co-driver's side. Body colored finish door handles. No chrome treatment over here. Same story over here. Fuel lit treatment over here. You get functional roof rails, guys, which is pretty good. You get a sunroof as well. And you get a shark fin antenna placed over there in body color. Alright. And coming to the rear wheel, you get drum brakes in the rear. Alright. Same tire profile. Nice looking alloy wheels finished in black. Let me know your thoughts. What do you guys think of the alloy wheel design? Okay, so coming to the rear, guys, this is the story over here. This is how the light placements are. No connecting setup in this, of course. Brezza written in chrome in big bold letters. Suzuki logo over here. You get your wiper treatment over here, your rear defogger, your high mounted stop lamp, your spoiler treatment over here. This is your rear wiper washer over here, as you can see. You get 4 parking sensors, 1, 2, 3 and 4 in the rear. Okay, this is your diffuser treatment over here. You get a parking camera as well, guys, in this car. The rear parking camera is also present. So front parking camera or front parking sensors, nahi aate. This is a top of the line model, guys. It's a ZXI model. It's a smart hybrid model. As you can see, smart hybrid ka bhi logo wahan pe diya hua hai. Okay, so let's open the boot of this car. Let's unlock this car. Now we can open the boot. Boot space will be mentioned on the screen, guys. वहाँ पे first aid kit है, यहाँ पे आपको warning triangle मिल जाता है. अगर हम इस tray को खोलते हैं तो यहाँ पे आपको space saver tire मिलता है, which is, oh, this is not a space saver, guys. This is a 16-inch steel rim. Okay, so that's pretty good. आपको 16 inches का ही rim मिल रहा है, पर वो steel rim है. That is the only thing. You don't get an alloy in this. All right, so that's pretty neat. You get the same size spare wheel in this also. And which makes it a bit more convenient in my opinion. Alright. Abhi main girte girte bacha. Anyway, what else do we have in the boot? You get some storage over here. You get a hook treatment over here. Light treatment over here. Alright. Same story over here. No hooks over here. No light over here. This is a 60-40 split, guys. Aap isko fold kar sakte ho. So that you can get more space for your boot. If you are going on long journeys, this is a detachable parcel tray over here as well. All right, and a pretty simple boot, pretty straightforward. And here we close the boot. All right. So this is the story of the rear, of the boot space, of the light treatment. Each and every factor has been explored. हाँ, you get reflectors over here, guys. ये मैं दिखाना आपको भूल गया था. यहाँ पे आपको reflectors मिल जाते हैं. Coming to the driver's side, what do we get? We get a manual keyhole over here and the request sensor as well. This is one thing I wanted to show you guys. Over here, this is all finished in black. Okay, no chrome on the pillars whatsoever. Okay, यहाँ पे एक छोटा सा window दिया हुआ है आपको. And that's about it. Pretty plain and simple, guys. Pretty straightforward from the exterior. Looks very good in my opinion, guys. Looks very muscular. All right, uchi bhi hai gaadi. And gives off a very aggressive SUV kind of a stance, in my opinion, guys. What do you guys think? Do let me know your thoughts in the comments section. All right. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to deep dive on the interiors. See what is the convenience, comfort, and the features are like in this particular vehicle. Let's get inside straight away. So guys, we're about to enter the Maruti Suzuki Brezza. What do you have in terms of driver functions? We get auto windows for all four windows, one touch up and down only for the driver, lock and unlock the door function. This is for locking the window function. This is your ORVM adjustment function over here. You get no storage over here. Please don't be fooled. This is just a door handle. All right. Storage is over here, which is decent enough. You can store your knickknacks in your 1 liter bottle easily. Speaker treatment over here. Tweeter treatment over here. All right. No soft touch over here, but it is in fabric, guys, not leather. It is in fabric, which is decent enough. Okay. And what do we get inside as soon as we are about to enter? You can see manually adjustable seats, not electronically adjustable. Okay. We're going to get inside. Very easy to enter, guys. And let's see how wide the door opens. This is the width of the door, guys. Itna hi khulta hai ye darwaza. All right. Now we are going to understand the third of the door. The door is very heavy. Acha third hai, guys. It feels very reassuring in my opinion. And so let's do a soft start of the vehicle. Hopefully the battery is not down. As you can see, we have to switch it on once again. And this is the layout of the instrument cluster. You get MID in the middle over there, the digital MID, RPM meter over there, speedometer over there, fuel gauge over there, and engine temperature gauge is over
good
there.
Afternoon.
This is the infotainment setup, guys. We are very familiar with this infotainment setup. Okay, but fir bhi aapko dikha deta hu, isme Apple CarPlay, Android Auto dono aata hai. All right, voice activation. This is your home screen over here. This is your music menu over here. This is a call button, mute and volume function, and switching on and off the infotainment system from this particular button over here. It's capacitive, all right. And you get the FM option over here. The average fuel economy and range ko select karte hai. So this is your energy flow. This is your average speed, fuel economy, all right. And what else do we have over here? You have vehicle control, speed limit alert, footwell light alert, door unlock, AC mode while idling, lane changer. Okay, and over here you get vehicle alerts. As you can see, low fuel dikha raha hai yahan pe. And this is your settings menu. All right, and let's go back to the home screen. This is your date and time sync with GPS, time zone, daylight savings, 24-hour format. This is your music preset over here. Ye aap dekh sakte ho. This is your paired device ka wo connectivity settings, Wi-Fi settings, phone. This is your alerts and notification. Let's go back to the home screen. And this is your radio, which is playing right now. Favorites, paired devices, connect, settings. This is the whole setup of the infotainment screen. All right. Over here, you get your steering wheel controls for volume. All right. And track change and mute button. Call, accept, decline, and voice activation. Cruise control ka settings on the right side, guys. Okay. Hum MID ko thoda toggle karte hain. Yahan pe button hai. This is your motion for front and rear. This is your torque and power output band wala display. The acceleration and braking ka display. This is your engine, motor, battery ka display. This is your average fuel economy. This is another display for the fuel. This is for your driving time. This is for your idle stop time. This is your, of course, clock. And that's about it, guys. This is the whole MID display. We explored the MID, the instrument cluster, and the infotainment system. The steering, again, mai itna leather wrapped hai. Nor is it fabric wrapped. It is a plain steering wheel without any sort of a cover. Okay. And what do we get over here? You get a climate control function over here. Single zone, of course. All right. Automatic climate control, of course. And yahan pe sab buttons hai. Okay. You get internal air circulation, AC off, auto, front defogger, rear defogger, and your air adjustment settings over here. This is your blower settings. This is your temperature setting over here. This is how the AC design is. No soft touch, guys. This is hard plastic, but this is a nice colored pattern over here. This is nice silver finish going over here. Dashboard quality is really good. Plastic quality is really good. All right. Doorknob design is finished in chrome. Okay. This is how the door design is from over here. This is your glove box. Okay. It's not lit up, nor is it cooled. All right. You get your manually dimming IRVMs. You get no LED lights inside the cabin. Okay. Sunroof ka button ye hai. You can open and close it with this, of course. All right. So there is it. There your sunroof closes. You get your vanity mirror with light function, guys, which you can switch on. You don't get vanity mirrors over here. You get a ticket holder over here. All right. And tweeter setup, speaker setup. Okay. And this is pretty much it. Now, storage mein yahan pe aapko storage acha khasa bada storage mil jata hai yahan pe guys. Yahan pe aapko USB ka charging socket milta hai. This is USB A and you get a 12 watt charging socket over here. All right, which is good enough. And you get two cup holder storage over here, some storage over here. This is your handbrake treatment, no armrest guys. You get storage over here as well. Fabric seats guys, as you can see. All right. No leather treatment over here. And for driver function buttons, you get traction control, auto start stop, headlight adjuster, and your push start stop button over here, all placed on the right side, which is pretty convenient in my opinion, guys. All right, and of course, ye aapko metal pedals nahi milte yahan pe, regular pedals milte. You get a dedicated dead pedal also for the left foot. Okay, yahan pe aapko sunglass holder bhi mil jata hai. All right, what do you guys think? What are your thoughts, guys? What Maruti could have done better? Aage mein. आपको और क्या एड एडिशंस अच्छे लगते हैं? डू लेट मी नो योर थॉट्स इन द कमेंट्स. दिस इज अ प्रीटी नीट एंड क्लीन डैशबोर्ड, प्रीटी गुड प्लेस टू बी इन आल्सो, एज द ड्राइविंग पोजीशन इज आल्सो वेरी गुड. ऑलराइट, नाउ विदाउट एनी फर्दर डिले, लेट्स गेट टू द रियर एंड चेक आउट द कन्वीनियंस, कम्फर्ट एंड फीचर्स ओवर देयर. सो गाइज, वी आर अबाउट टू एंटर द रियर ऑफ द मारुति सुजुकी ब्रेजा. ऑलराइट, यहाँ पे आपको विंडो फंक्शन मिल जाता है आपके रियर पैसेंजर के लिए. This is your door handle finished in chrome, same treatment. Okay, speaker setup over here, and this is your storage, which is decent enough. All right, getting to the rear, getting inside is very easy to enter. All right, and a lot of space. काफी चौड़ी गाड़ी है ये. All right, and this is your rear AC vent treatment over here. You can open and close the vents with this particular knob. You get a 12 watt charging socket over here. All right. Let's zoom out. Okay, and of course over here you get a hook as well. You can hang something if you wish to. You get seat pockets guys, dono side mein. Yahan pe hook nahi milta. Sunroof kuch piche se aise dikhta hai guys. All right, you have a cover also, you can cover it as well. Okay, and you get an armrest for the rear passenger with two cup holders. Armrest is pretty decent, very comfortable also. Okay, hump is actually not this big because ये cover है guys, मैं ये उठा हुआ cover है, हम थोड़ा कम ही है. ठीक है, we will get in the middle. Okay, and as मेरे feet बड़े हैं तो थोड़ा सा I am taking more space, but it is not like that the middle passenger will not be comfortable, they'll be fairly comfortable. Alright, and headroom is on plenty, which I will show you all in a bit. Before we get there, let me show you the grab handle treatment is over here. Okay, no light treatment, but you do get hooks on both the side guys. All right, headroom mein aapko dikha deta hu. So guys, this is the story of the headroom. Okay, plenty of headroom. I'm sitting very relaxed, main upright hoke nahi baitha hu. Okay, and thoda sa upright hota hu to bhi headroom bahut hai, gaadi unchi hai. Okay, so that's pretty good in terms of headroom, and in terms of rear space it is very decent. I believe 3 people will be more than fairly comfortable in this car. Seats are also decently comfortable in my opinion. Rest guys, you get ISOFIX points as well. Okay, you get a 3-point seat belt as well, but you get only 2 headrests. You don't get a middle passenger headrest, but all headrests in this car are adjustable, which is a very good thing. Height adjustable aapko seat belt nahi milta, fixed seat belt isme aapko prapt hoti hai. Theek hai, and this is how the dash looks. All right, overall, as you can see, please let me know your thoughts. What do you guys think? Main thing I wanted to show you guys was the leg room. So as you can see, knee room is on plenty. Okay, under thigh support is decent enough. All right, and foot room is plenty. Okay, you can extend your foot a bit and sit comfortably if you are going for long journeys. Okay, isme koi boss mode nahi aata. You cannot matlab seat agar aage karwana hai to you have to ask the front passenger to pull the seat forward, ऑलराइट, बट ऐसे इफ यू सी स्पेस इन टर्म्स ऑफ लेग रूम एंड हेड रूम इज गुड, वेरी गुड इन माई ओपिनियन. So guys, this was my video of the Maruti Suzuki Brezza. Let me know what your thoughts are, guys. Okay, it's a pretty good looking vehicle in my opinion. It is a very aggressive design from the front. It is a tall car with good amount of ground clearance as well. Plus, Maruti ki reliability and service is next level, as we are all aware of this. Okay, all Indians are aware what is the service and the reliability of Maruti is like. So that one trust seal has been formed. Okay, plus this car comes with 4-star safety as well, guys. So that is another thing going for this car. And if you are looking for something that gives off an SUV kind of a vibe, I think this car, plus aapko sub 4 meter mein dekhna hai, thoda compact mein dekhna hai, ye gaadi I think will be the right choice. Isme turbo engine nahi aata, guys. Isme naturally aspirated engine hi aata hai. Okay, there's no turbo option in this particular car at all whatsoever. Okay, so anyway, guys, this is my video. What are your thoughts? What Maruti could have done better? What else you think they should have added in this car? Do let me know in the comments. Share your thoughts and opinions in the comments. Like the video if you enjoyed it, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and press the bell notification icon so you don't miss any more uploads, and share this video if you found it informative and if you enjoyed this video. If you have any suggestions for me personally, please let me know. I will definitely work on them as well. In the meanwhile, thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for joining me. Till then, take care and stay safe. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.